Where's my stunt double?
Hopefully a lot easier and better. This one's controls are just all... I wish the controls were a bit better, that's all. Can't you just stop attaching yourself to things and just let your limbs hang there? No, attach! Thank you. Yay! I'm actually gonna attach to something for once. Isn't that amazing? You gonna go this way? Sword God, if this thing falls out of my mouth, I'm gonna be so mad. Alright, let's do this. And then this. And then whatever that thing is. Are you kidding me? Stop it! I feel like I keep using the wrong mouse button, that's why that keeps happening, but... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? No. Why? I was using the right mouse button. Not the right mouse button, but the left mouse button. I was using the correct mouse button, and yet it still fell out of my mouth. Why? Why does that happen to me? Stop it. Can't you just, please, just attach? Of course you hit the spikes. What's wrong with you? Freaking things are dumb. Stop it! Thank you. Are you kidding me? I am dreading this game right now, like, there's no doubt. I am just dying right now. I keep using the wrong mouse button, so it is mostly my fault. But it's so hard not to when you're trying to freaking make web, and that happens when it just randomly falls out of my mouth for no reason at all. This game isn't very forgiving at all. Stop it. I am doing this as best I can right now. Thank you very much for doing that. And now I'm going to use this underneath of here to climb and do stuff. Because I think... why don't you just attach yourself? Thank you. Thank you very much. I smell chocolate and I don't know why. It's right in my coffee. I put chocolate Hershey stuff in it. It's so good. Okay, there you go. There you go. Come on. You got this. Why? Why? Stop it. Stop it. Put it back in your mouth. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Now, what do? I need to go in this direction, I'm assuming. Okay, this is as far as I've ever gotten. Please tell me this is the last jump that I have to do. Come on. Come on. Come on and attach yourself. God dang. Why? Why are you doing this? Come on. This is so frustrating. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was the last jump. Wow. Just wow. I'm literally gonna end up having a heart attack trying to finish this goddamn game. Or a stroke. Some bad thing that nobody else knows about. No, don't touch the spikes. No, don't touch them. Don't touch them. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go under. Like I did before, so that seemed to work out pretty well. I'm not being sarcastic there, I'm being serious, that did seem to work out pretty well. I'm thinking, hopefully, this is the last level, if not, maybe one more after this. Because they did only take 4 months to do this, so that explains a lot, actually. Thank you. Okay. You guys are probably gonna yell at me and say those blue things are meant to help, but you know what? I don't care. I'm doing it the hard way. It's how I've meant to know how to do it, and it's how I'm gonna do it. So, yeah. Just gonna do it this way, because even though this may be probably really, really difficult, and I'm probably doing this all wrong, but I don't care. Oh wow. Okay. Okay then. This is getting to be a little too much. It's about close to the end of the fourth episode, I believe. I'm still going to be recording for another 45 minutes. If I don't beat this, then those 45 minutes are going to be for this game, because this game is dumb, and I hate it. Henry McMillan, why are your games so hard? No, you're gonna attach. Thank you. Again, I'm going underneath because it seems to be the easiest way to me, because all I have to do is climb and shiz. I might do some other games soon too, but I do want to finish up these games like the Basement Collection and whatnot. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Swing like Tarzan, because that's sexy. Come on, come on. Thank you. Maybe I should go up this time, because this is the last platform. Because I'm assuming this big thing over here on the map is not gonna be nice to me. I'm assuming this is the thing that ate me before. Ate my family. I think I'm gonna have to defeat it. I'm gonna go inside and like do stuff. Traverse the belly of the beast using everything you've learned on your journey. From here out, the way you play is up to you. There isn't always one way that things are done. Be creative and experiment with what you know. Become triacnid and your mission will become clear. This is going to be a little gross, I'm sure. Am I not going to be able to... That's nice. So, going to be more levels.